Okay. Good morning, everyone. Myself, Amit Sharma. Today we are discussing about care and maintenance of X-ray equipment. This is under module number 7. Course code is BMRIT 203. And course name is Conventional Radiography and Equipment. If we say the care and maintenance of X-ray equipment, this is basically two things include. Quality control and quality assurance. What are under maintenance and care of equipment? And in this same semester, we are only discuss about X-ray unit, what is the quality control technique, what is the quality assurance policies about the X-ray unit, and other equipment are discussed in further semester. First, we need to know what is diagnostic radiology facility. Basically, diagnostic radiology facility means any facilities in which an X-ray system is used in any procedure that involves irradiation of any part of the human body for the purpose of diagnosis or visualization. Means diagnostic radiology facility only includes X-ray machine or X-ray unit. Now the main point is X-ray system. What is include? The X-ray system, what is the including criteria in X-ray system or X-ray unit? Basically, X-ray system or X-ray unit means a assemble of components for the control production of diagnostic image with the help of X-rays. Mainly, X-ray system or X-ray unit includes minimally an X-ray high voltage generator, an X-ray control, a tube housing assembly, a beam limiting device, and the necessary supporting structure. Care and maintenance of X-ray equipment also include your view boxes, a dark room, and image processing processor or image your CR system. Now come to the quality assurance and quality control. What is the definition of quality control and what is the definition of quality assurance? Now we discuss. Basically, quality assurance describes a program that is designed to control and maintain the standard of quality set for the program. In medical use of radiation, quality assurance essentially a set of policies and procedures to maintain the quality of patient care. And the objective of quality assurance program is a systemic monitoring of the quality and appropriate patient care. Because if there is any error in your X-ray unit, they cause also high radiation. High radiation means high exposing dose or exposure dose to the patient. So we need to control the X-ray unit. So how we know the measurement of X-ray dose? This also include in your quality assurance program. The main focusing point is quality control. What is quality control and what is the advantages of quality control? What is the meaning of quality control? What is the definition of quality control? These all are important for reducing patient dose, your durability of X-ray unit. Basically, the quality control is a procedure or set of procedures intended to ensure that a manufacturer, product or perform service adheres to a defined set of quality criteria. Mainly quality control deals with technical measure, and in this respect, the NCRP defines quality control. We are talking about NCRP quality control definition. According to NCRP quality control, it's defined as a series of distinct technical produce which ensure the production of a satisfaction product. Okay, this is the basic about the quality control and quality control. Further in next class, we explain what is the advantage, what is the meaning of quality control, what is the procedure, what the procedure include in quality control. There are several examples. Like door leakage test, X-ray leakage test, dark room technique, X-ray and film contact, Actually, our course is totally practical oriented, so it is very difficult to explain what is the technique, what is the procedure, how we do this, that how we do the technique. But in this situation, we are trying to deliver as much as possible with video or audio content. If you see the now come to the topic, means quality control. There are several advantages of quality control. I think we already discussed about quality control, what is a quality control in our previous class. The advantage of quality control include also improved diagnosis, reduced radiation exposure to patient, high quality CT image or X-ray image at reasonable dose, and time saving also due to equipment servicing, and cost saving also. If we turn the quality assurance or quality control as a proper time, it also reduce the cost saving, because if there is any error in your X-ray unit, quality control and quality assurance help to minimize the error and maintain it as much as possible in proper time. Okay, this is the basic idea about quality control and quality assurance in maintenance and care of X-ray unit. Next, we submit the digital content in your student forum. Please follow. And if there is any problem, please contact with me. And also our administrative committee is there to help you. Again, I am mentioned that this is very difficult to explain what is the procedure to maintain our quality of X-ray unit, but just I am trying to say something what is the basic of quality assurance and quality control. In next video, I definitely show a slide share or PPT. Okay, thank you.